아기.
잘해버리자. 에?
Good afternoon.
How are you?
I'm fine. Do you have an artifact syrup?
Oh yes, I have artifact syrup. 250 naira.
It's too expensive. Maisie, it's 200 naira.
Ify, how much did we buy it?
So how much last?
Okay, because of you, I will sell it for 220 naira. But please, don't tell anybody I sold it at this price. So. It's because of you. Okay.
So how is business now?
We are trying. We are waiting for people like you to come and buy. Let me put it in. Please, you manage this one.
Lest I forget, how is she? I saw her crying along the way yesterday.
Who?
Ego, your friend.
You saw Ego crying?
She was weeping as if someone died.
Where?
On my way to the market yesterday.
Okay, I'll see her immediately. Okay.
Bye.
I'm looking for Ego.
Came to see who?
Ego.
Eh? You came to ridicule us. You came to laugh at us, eh?
Any problem?
You're asking me if there's any problem. Okay, wait and see if there's any problem. Wait. Why don't you wait? Wait and see the problem now. Enemies of progress. Ew. Alon Pama. You should have waited for me to show you the problem. Come on here. Okay. You think you can come and laugh at me? You will laugh at me, but you will know that you laughed at somebody. I'm equal to the task. God, Joe.
Okay, she's all right.
Anything the matter?
No, that is the one I don't know. See, she's always crying, shedding tears.
Okay, come. See, take this letter. Give it to her. Don't let Mama see it.
No, Mama will not see it.
See,
she will not see it.
To kill yourself because we don't have money to send you abroad for your studies. What is it now? Stop just crying. See, if it is the will of God that you travel abroad for your studies, He will send help somehow. Believe me. He will send help. I know God.
It's okay. It's okay.
No. It's okay, it's okay. Stop crying, because God will send help somehow. You can't get what you want by crying or killing yourself like this, Biko. See, your father is trying. Me, myself, I'm trying. I'm ready to sell everything I have for you to travel.
Ego, I
should have told you to stop bothering me.
Ego, please, please, please. I'm sorry to pester you, okay? I'm sorry to pester you. But you look sad. What is the problem?
What will you do if I tell you what the problem is? It's none of your business.
Ego, please, let me share your burden with you as a friend. Ego, let me lessen the weight of whatever is bothering you. I know I may not be able to do something, but I can share your pain. Don't grieve in silence, please. Ego, your shoulders are too fragile to bear the weight of whatever is bothering you. Please, eh?
Mezie, you want me to tell you what the problem is, Abi?
Yes, Ego.
You want to know? Yes. Okay, listen. Are you listening?
I'm listening.
Mm-hmm. I just won a scholarship to study pharmacy in London.
You did that?
Yes.
Oh, Ego, congratulations. I knew it.
Thank you.
I knew you. You know you are very intelligent.
Thank you.
Eh?
And I need £4,000 for my travel. This money I have to raise it in 5 days or else I lose my scholarship. You see, I knew it was pointless telling you because there's nothing you can do about it. Sure, now you let me have fun.
Is anything the matter? Please tell me now, I'm your guy. What is the problem?
Mezia? Mezia?
Oh, Papa.
Mezia, what's troubling your mind?
Me? Nothing at all. I'm okay.
Mezia, oil cannot sink in water. I am your father. Now tell me, what's the problem? Is any girl pregnant for you?
Papa, nothing like that. How can you say a thing like that?
Then what is it?
Tell me. You can confide in me.
What is it?
Papa, I was thinking if you could lend me some money. Say 500,000 naira.
500,000 naira?
Yes, Papa.
Monsieur, 500,000 naira.
Yes.
I mean, you do not ask a toad to give you a chair when you say that the toad is squatting. Now, what do you want that kind of money for?
Papa, there's a business I want to invest in.
Shouldn't you have discussed that business with me?
Yes, Papa, but you see, I just want to invest in this business first then.
Go and put some sachet water in the fridge.
Papa,
where are you taking my motorcycle to?
Papa, I forgot to tell you. I'm taking it to the mechanic. The fuel tank is leaking. It's dangerous, you know, for driving.
But you should have found out whether I have the budget for it. You should tell me about these things before taking action.
Papa, every time budget. Papa, look, for you to maintain this motorcycle, you have to service it. Even the piston, the rings, everything. I don't want you to endanger your life. Oh.
It's a good thing you wanted to do. But you should let me know. Now, when you get to the mechanic, make sure that you stay there until he finishes whatever he wants to do.
No problem, Papa. I don't want you to endanger your life.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
want you to lend me 100,000
naira. 100,000
naira? Yes, actually. Don't
what for?
Which one? Don't tell me you don't have, because you told me the other day that your brother sent you, you know, some dollars. Please, Joseph, I'm badly in need. 100,000 naira, and I'll pay you back, please.
So what are these for?
Charlie, see, anything you give me at this moment, just give me any amount of money I'll take. All these things, you know, just whatever you give me, I'll take.
Major, these are your clothes.
See, I'm badly in need. Anything you give me for this one, just take. But that 100,000 naira, anything you give me on this one, I'll take, please.
Why not just borrow money and keep your clothes? You need them.
Okay, if you say so. Just give me.
So, when are you giving me back the money?
Say in a month's time. 1 month, I'll pay you back.
1 month, you say?
Yes.
You sure?
Charlie, you don't trust me again. Have I ever disappointed you?
You have not done anything that has to do with
it. It doesn't matter. See, I'm battling it. That's why I'm even saying, if I were you, just pack this one all. Anything you give me, I take.
I'll get you 100,000. Just keep
it close. See, Charlie, if I were you, I would have collected these shoes. You know, they are the kind of things you like.
You like them as well.
Okay.
Let me just give you that benefit of doubt.
Very good. Yes, you can. I wish you could give me more.
Mezie.
Brother.
Why didn't your father come himself to borrow such a large sum of money?
Brother, Papa is not feeling fine at all. He's not well. That was why he sent me.
You mean he's not well?
He's not well, oh.
Well, I'll give him the money. You see this money?
Yes, brother.
I brought it from the bank for something else.
Yes, brother.
But all the same, I'll give it to him.
Yes, brother. Let me just go and give it to you.
Yes, be careful.
Yes, all right, be careful.
Bomba, where is he?
How are you?
You're welcome.
He said go in.
Yes, she's inside.
Mama and Papa, they're in.
Oh, they went out.
Okay, so you're welcome. How are you today?
I told you to stop bothering me. What is it now? Eh? What is all this nonsensical inquiries for all the time? Leave me alone. I'm warning you for the last time. Leave me alone.
Ego, I actually came to give you this little gift of mine. Please, accept it. It is a true expression of my love for you. Wish you well in life.
Mizzy! Mizzy!
Wait, Mizzy.
He has gone.
Which way did he go?
I don't know, maybe he went through this way.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry for everything. You know, honestly, I never knew you loved me this much.
Echo, I understand. Believe me, I do. Echo, love overcomes all barriers. It's all right.
You saw the clip, you know?
But listen,
go and return to this house. Or don't come into this house again. I should not come into your house. Because of ordinary motorcycle.
What is wrong with you?
Papa, you're not serious. You see what? Did you hear? Papa, I'm not serious.
I should not come into
your house. You just went out and said I'm serious.
You're not serious.
Mama, return my motorcycle.
It's okay. Nai, please, now. You can't send him away, Nai.
No, please, don't return my motorcycle.
Okay. It's okay, it's okay. Listen, drop the bag. What do you think you're going to? Drop the bag.
Anyone like my father has sent out of the house, to drop the bag.
Please, now.
My father is telling me that his only son should leave his house because of ordinary motorcycle.
I will talk to him,
Papa. Nai, please. I am going.
Maisie. Maisie. Each other for a while now, and I must confess,
and really get in front of you to say that I love you is an understatement. I feel more than love. Nkechi, will you marry me? I mean, I want you to marry me. Spend the rest of your life with me.
I'll think about it.
You would think about what? What is there to think about? I mean, you know.
Listen, Stan. You know I can't make decisions on my own. I need to discuss with my parents, okay? Just give me more time. Okay?
If you insist, but be rest assured that you'll be keeping me in a hot possum suspense. I will not be able to do anything else while I wait for your decision. Nkechi, believe me, I'm madly in love with you. I love you so much. I swear, I don't know what to say, okay?
Listen, I love you too, even more than you know it. But you still have to give me more time, please.
Wearing this long face all along. What's the problem?
Nine. Don't tell me you're not feeling Mrs. absence in this house. For 2 days now, we've not seen him.
Yes, I know I chased him out of my house, but I have apologized for that. You do know that what he did was wrong. Stealing from his own parents. What I did was out of anger. But I have asked people to help me locate him. And I too look around for him wherever I go.
But is that the problem? You don't have to worry.
Mizzy is a bright boy. One of these days, he will come back. I'm sure of that. Don't worry, eh?
So I'm going off.
Cheating on me. So this is how you intend to marry me, Nkechi?
I'm finished.
I am talking and you're still sitting, Nkechi. Get up.
I'm not going anywhere.
You heard her. She said she is not going anywhere.
My friend, shh.
Hey, who did? Who did? One more word from you again, I swear I would see you into straits. Are you mad?
shut up!
Please,
let you move.
It's okay.
Stay away from this. I advise you. Move!
Please,
okay.
It's okay, it's okay.
You want me to create a scene here? Huh? Huh? You won't get away with this. I swear I'll punish you!
Oh.
Hey, waiter! Waiter!
Is it again, Stanley? You have been looking so worrisome today.
Man, just leave me, okay? Just let me be. I am fed up of this whole setup. Nothing seems to be fair to me in this world. Nothing.
Stanley, I mean, what is eating you up? Are you in love again? Hey guys, Stanley's in love again.
Hey, where's your Coco?
Che.
Okay, Stan,
tell the house, who is the lucky girl this time?
Look, I'm sick and tired of them girls. They keep leaving me for other guys after extorting so much money from me.
It's not funny.
Stop. Look, you are like the ocean which never runs dry.
Why should you be complaining about one small girl somewhere or
not? Look, you don't really understand, okay? This case is different. I mean, I actually wanted to marry this particular girl.
Wait, you want marry him as in wedding?
Game master, we're talking about marriage.
Yes. We play, okay, but
I am not joking. I'm serious. Look. I wanted to marry her.
Wait, guys, let's wait. It be like say the guy they serious, so see your face. Stand. Make you feed us.
Okay, no noise. I mean, tell us. What really happened? Who is this girl? Give us the full gist.
What is it? When you stop now.
Hey, come on!
Silence.
No,
tell us.
I'm making this us now. Let's see.
Mama, mom, I knew that I would. Mama. I feel good. You knew that I won't. So good. So good.
How you doing?
Hello, how are you?
Hmm?
I've not seen this look on your face for a long time. Who is this girl?
No. Mo, are you a prophetess?
I am your mother, soul. Who is she?
Oh well, who is she? You know what, Mom? I'll tell you later. Okay? But for now, I need to freshen up. I knew that I wouldn't stop.
About him and other women.
I don't want to marry
him. Don't do anything stupid though. Come on, go ahead and give your husband drink. Say people are watching with your anxiety.
Yeah. I know that you will bring shame to this family. I know it. Because you have never done anything right in your life. Ordinary marriage, which papa's sons contract routinely. My own son mess it up. Let me warn you. Nobody should, I repeat, nobody should mention anything concerning marriage plans in this house again until I confirm that he is matured enough to get married. And if you dare it, Mpiti Ekwenuna.
Dad, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for disappointing you.
I told you to be serious with one girl.
But you wanted one. Now look at how your choice has landed everybody in. We have become a laughing stock. We both now.
I'm sorry, Mom. I'm so sorry, but I didn't know that this would turn out this way. I swear. I'm finished.
Now you listen. I heard your first daughter will soon return from abroad. Make sure you find a way to get her back when she comes. Because that girl is the only girl that truly loves you. With this open rejection, no other girl will ever want to marry you.
My money, my hard-earned money.
I will not lie to you. You are my own blood. I did not know that Meze borrowed money from you. I did not send him at all.
Brother, if I get that boy, if I get him, what I will do to him? You won't like it at all, though.
Calm down.
You won't like it.
Please, calm down. Let us look for a settlement point. Mezie is still my son, even though I chased him out of this house. I want you to take time to explain to me what transpired between the two of you.
Brother, explain what? There is nothing to explain. There is nothing to explain at all. Since you said you didn't send him, just leave the two of us and watch. Watch us and see what will happen. Just watch us.
Okafor. What about the drink?
Money.
You must provide.
Move, my friend. Move.
Hey! What did you get here?
Please.
Chineke smooth.
Before the count of one, can I see you remove your fucking shoe now?
Move it off.
Pastor.
Get away.
Move away from Aduaga from now.
I come to see my mother and know how she's doing. Mama, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Welcome.
Thank you very much. You know, since Ego traveled, I've not come to see you. And my father's business always takes me away. Eh? So how is everything?
Well, we thank God.
Hey, that's nice. So what about Nanyofo?
Nayofo is okay. He just went out. How about your own parents?
Oh, they are fine. They are fine, Mama. They are so fine.
You're welcome. Let's go inside and have some cola.
Mama, actually, right now, I'm in a haste. I need to attend to my father's business.
Really?
But I will come back later and greet Nayofo.
It's okay.
Mama, you know, I forgot to buy bread on my way to this place. So, Mama, please, just use this and buy bread.
Stanley!
Mama?
All this for bread?
Mama, it is small, I know. Just manage it. Manage it.
It's small.
It's small?
Thank you very much. Yes, thank you, my son.
Anything you want, just let me know. If anything is bothering you, call on me. You know, since Ego is no more around, I need to take care of you.
Thank you.
All right, Mama.
My goodness to your parents.
I will. Away from my business trip, I came across a set of special wrappers.
Really?
And I'm sure you will like them. Here, Mama.
For me?
Yes, they're for you. Look them up.
Stanley!
Mama. Oh, Mama, please.
Stanley.
Mama.
What is for me?
Mama, I hope you like them because. You know, I just
tried
my best.
They are simply wonderful.
Thank you, Mama. No, these are nothing. They are nothing, Mama. I sure know that you deserve more than this.
Hey! Thank you very much.
You're welcome, Mama.
Thank you.
You deserve more. You deserve more.
Thank you.
I always want you to come out looking outstanding.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Nothing, Mama, please.
Nothing?
Please. Don't thank me. Mama, don't thank me.
Hey.
These are things that I will always do for you, Mama. Eh? Don't thank me.
Thank you.
I want to quickly meet up with my father. We are going for a business conversation. Mama, take care of yourself.
I will.
Mama, don't forget. Test them. Eh? Anyone that is not your size. Keep it for me. I'll return it and get another one for you.
My son, I'm sure they will all be my size. Thank you very much.
Yeah, and my regards to Nayofo.
He will hear. Look at this one. See how beautiful. These people are very kind. Hey, and very expensive too.
Ogodia.
And I.
Return this clothes to Ubuefi's son immediately. Haven't I told you to stop accepting gifts from them? Can't you see the reason behind all the sudden charity?
No, I can't see any reason. No. The only thing I can see are the clothes they brought for me. I can't see any reason.
Felicia, I am the head of this family. And I am saying that you must return these clothes to Ubefi's son.
I don't know how I started returning all these clothes to them. Look at
you don't know. Alright. If you insist, on keeping these gifts, you are on your own.
Her mother is completely on my side. He's just her father.
I mean, he's my problem.
It's your fault. Okay. Don't worry yourself. What matters most is that the girl's mother is with you. And I also think you need to talk to your father.
No, Mom. Just leave father out of this. Have you forgotten?
I'll make him change his mind. I will.
A stroll already?
No, I want to see somebody very important.
Someone more important than what we're doing here?
Mm-hmm. I think so.
Oh, come on, Ego. Why would you say that? My parents and their friends are here. My friends! I mean, we all came to the airport to pick you up so that we will all celebrate your return.
And so?
Look, you can't leave now.
Really?
I mean, we just got here.
Just watch me.
Ego. Oh, hold on, Ego.
tea?
I don't care. Where did you go? When did you return? I just got in now.
And how did you know I'm here?
Well, I asked questions. You see, what are you doing here?
Ego, it's indeed a long story. I don't know where to start from. I just don't
know. Mizzy, what's the meaning of this? You're supposed to be working and you're here discussing with somebody. Now, will you go back to your work now or I'll fire you?
Well, he's no longer working for you.
Did you hear me? Go back now or I'll pay you off and you never return.
We don't even need your money. I think you'll need it more than he does.
Okay. In that case, make sure you leave before I return.
Sweetie. Is this what you've been going through?
Echo. It's been rough.
Don't worry. The storm is over. I am here now. I am back for you. Okay? Come on, let's get out of here. Love. Oh,
love. This love is a wonderful thing. When you're in love, there is nothing you wouldn't do. You will do almost anything when you're in love. Oh, you will climb the highest mountain and sweep the deepest sea. You will make a great sacrifice for the one you love. But when you do, oh, it's a special thing. When two hearts